Hi there. My name is Dawn Keita. I am the Healthy Living Director for the Tampa YMCA, and I am joined today by Yaimi. She is the Wellness Director at the Northwest YMCA, and we are here to do some activities with you while you're home that will focus on getting your heart rate up, but without having to jump. So these are all going to be low impact exercises. Yaimi is actually going to demonstrate everything in a chair. So if you're at home and you're not able to stand, or there's a point in time where you feel you need to sit down, we want you to know that you can absolutely still exercise even if you need to sit down, okay? And we're gonna get your heart rate up, have a little bit of fun, maybe a lot of fun today, and just enjoy it, get some movement in, play this video as many times as you need to over the next couple weeks or however long we're home. I do wanna make sure that I mention, if you are working out on a carpet, please be very careful, especially when we're walking side to side or forward and backwards, or even just sidestepping, okay? So I want you to be very careful if you're on carpet with that, all right? Are we ready to move? Are you ready to move?
Yes.
Awesome, let's have some fun. Okay, let me get my music ready here. All right. So we're gonna have some fun. Yaimi, you ready for some fun?
Yes.
Awesome. So right now you wanna pull your belly button in, keep your chest lifted, move those arms, heels to the front, right here. All right? Let's add some arms, push it forward. Four, three, two, back to marching. So we want to take those knees as high as we can. We're going to sweat a little bit today. Y'all ready? Four, three, two. Take those march wide. And you know what? If this is where you are today, right here, this is great. If you need to hold on to a chair, you can hold on to the back of the chair too. Bring it in. Four, three, two, take it wide. Bring it back in. Take it out, in, out, out, in. Four, three, two. Awesome, just bring it in right here. Okay. Let's take those arms out and in. Four, three, two, side step, side to side. There we go. We're gonna add some arms in a second. Ready? There we go. Pull, pull. You have some options with how you pull. You want to be careful, remember, be careful if you're on carpet today with those side steps. Four, three, two, now step tap, okay? Swing those arms. Pull that belly button in, keep your chest lifted, and remember to breathe. Change those arms to a bicep curl. There we go, nice and strong. Four, three, two. Tap it to the back. Tap and tap. Good job. We'll change those arms in just a second. In four, three, keep the feet ready. We're gonna push those arms back. Let's go. Push and push and push. There we go. Warming up those back muscles. If you haven't been moving too much, you really have to get warm right here. Awesome. Four, three, two. Back to side tap right here. Now. If you can, add a little bit of a knee bend right here, okay? Four, three, two, make this into a toe and a heel. So it's a toe and a heel. A toe and a heel. Good job. Reach and pull. Reach and pull. 4, 3, 2, switch sides. Really strong motions up and pull those hands. Open and close those hands. Wake those fingers up. 4, 3, 2, march it out. Got a little choreography here. Don't be scared, it's not too much. We're gonna do some grapevines. 2 steps to the right, 2 steps to the left. We'll have some jump ropes. Not real jump rope, just for fun. 4, 3, walking it forward and back. So it's 3, 2, 1, and tap. 3, 2, 1, and tap. And if you're using your chair or you're standing by a chair, you can stay nice and close. Have some fun with it. Come on. Yet may not have moved in a while, but we got this. 4, 3, 2, jump rope. Your jump rope looks like this with your feet, okay? We never have 2 feet off the floor at the same time with low impact. Your arms are here. 4, 3, 2 steps to the right. Let's go. 1 and 2. Now left. 1 and 2. We'll change our arms next time. 4, 3, 2, back to jump rope. 4, 3, take those arms backwards. Oh yeah. 4, 3, 2, forward and back. Let's go, take it forward and back. 3, 2, 1. Remember, you can be right by that chair. You don't actually have to move. Let's do some jumping jacks. They look like this. Step, step, okay? Arm here. Now he's just got it over there. 4, 3, 2 steps to the right, let's go. And 2, other way. Let's add some big arms. Adding those arms raises our heart rate. That's how we do our cardio exercise. Jump rope, let's go. Backward. And now forward again. Backwards. All right, team, come on. Take it forward. 4, 3, 2, and tap. If you'd like to add a knee, go for it. We're adding a little balance in here by making their knee raise. All right, jumping jacks are next. Step. These are our low impact jumping jacks. Now, you can see different arm variations here. I'm taking mine straight up in front of me. 2 steps right, let's go, big arms. If you'd like, add a hamstring curl. Or sometimes we call them a butt kick. All right, back to that jump rope, arms straight out. If you'd like a little bit more, push your shoulder blades down. Pull that belly button in and smile. 4, 3, 2, bring it forward and back. This time, let's come up on our toes. Up. Getting some more balance work in by coming up on our toes. Good job. All right, back to the jumping jacks. Now we've changed our arms to a traditional jumping jack that hurts your shoulders. Stay here or here, okay? 4, 3, 2 steps to the right. Let's go. And 2, to your bottom if you can. And these can be big if you have the space. If not, they're small. You're All right, back to that jump rope. Flip the palms up and go backwards. Four, three, two, take it forward with a punch, punch. Oh yeah, we're strong. There we go. Punch it out. Back to those jumping jacks. Diamond's got the arms protecting the shoulders there. Be careful of that. Four, three, two steps right with a knee raise. And a clap. Come on, let's add a clap. Big step. Big step. Little step. Back to jumping jacks. Forward. I'm sorry, jump rope. Take it backwards. All right. March it out. This is a great time if you're needing water. Get a sip of water. Hopefully by now, you're just listening, maybe sweating a little bit. Yaimi and I are. Just march with me for a second, catch your breath. If you were looking at a scale of 1 to 10 right now, 1, 2, and 3 is kind of feeling like you're at home, maybe washing the dishes. 4, 5, and 6, you're out taking a power walk. 7 and 8, ooh, maybe like you're having a really, you're running late. 9 and 10, we gotta call the doctor. You wanna stay in that 4, 5, 6 range, okay? So think about it right now. How you feel? All right, if you're up to it, take those knees up. Swing those arms. We are gonna drive our pink Cadillac in our next song, all right? Let's have some fun with this. Enjoy the music. 4, 3, 2. We're gonna drive our car. Are we ready? Some heel digs. Yaimi really looks like she's driving over there sitting down. Four, three, two. All right, let's march it. 4, 3, 2, deep step. Let's do slow, slow, in, together. Again, we'll speed this up in a second. I just wanna make sure we have our feet. One more time. Are we ready? Let's go fast. Are you ready, Yaimi? Up to tempo, here we go. So we've got open wide, bring it together. Are we ready for some arms? Bring them up, up, down and down, up, up. You can also bring the arms here. All right, 4, 3, 2, let's drive that car. We'll do side digs this time. Pull that belly button in. Four, three, two. Awesome, march it out. Catch your breath if you need to. 1, 2, 3, tap. 1, 2, 3, and tap. 1, 2, 3, and tap. All right, right here. We're moving in, right here. Stay here, stay here. We're now on our left side so that we can do our V step with our left foot. We'll get there. Knees are up. Belly in. And breathing. Four. Three. Two. Tap it to the back with your driving. Left foot goes back. Or, yep, left foot goes back first. Sure you stay nice and upright. Belly's pulled in. Four, three, two. March it, left foot. Good job, good job. Four, three, two. Slow V step, left foot. There we go. We got it. Couple more, then we'll go up to speed here. One more. Ready, Ivy? Spin it up. All right, let's add some arms. Here we go. Up, 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 up. Four, three, two. Good, march it, right foot, right, right. There we go, we had a little getting that brain going, whoa, other side. Now we're back on the side that probably feels comfortable. Four, three, two, mambo. That's the forward and back. Just lift this other foot right here. Yep, and this one, your right one is going forward and back. So, can we drive and mambo at the same time? I think we can. Let's drive and mambo. Oh my goodness, we have to think of so many things at one time. This is for all the people who multitask while they're driving. It's not easy. And it shouldn't be done, right? Oh. Do this in your living room only. March it out. Four, three, two, mambo, other foot. Four, three, two, front taps right here. To the side. There we go. Let's add some arms. Get this. Just look at me dress somewhere to go. We'll put on a show. Four. Three. Two. Take it to the back. Fill me up with your heat, with your noise, with your dirt overdo me. Let me dance to your feet, make it loud, let it hurt running through me. Four. Don't hold back. You are three. To impress. Two. All right, back to mambo. Right foot. Let's add some arms. So you can take them up or forward. Whatever works for your shoulders. Mambo to the side. Out, back. There we go. Open. Open. So you can bring them in together. Or back. Four, three, two, other foot, forward and back. Okay, we're gonna play the horn. All right, are you playing your horn right here? Other side, come on. Get into it here. All those musicians out there, take it down low. Keep your chest lifted. All right, other side down low. Get ready to play the piano. Angry piano, let's go. Again. Pull your core in tight. One more. back to our trumpet over here. Other side. All right, here we go. Come to the piano. You can add the feet, quick feet. Even if you're sitting, you can do quick feet. One more time. March it out.
You're a champ, you're a treat, you'll shine to the death.
See, I told you we'd have some fun.
For your flesh, you will meet, cause you'll have it.
Play with that music a little bit.
Put me down for a lifetime of success. Give me credit, I'll find ways of.
I think we have horns coming up. There we go. Four, three, two, other side. Make it as big as you can. Take it down low. Notice I'm staying upright, just taking the arms low. Other side. Push off this back heel if you can. Ready for that piano? My favorite part, let's go. Can you do a mini squat? Again. I think we go back here. Let's try it. Oh, yeah. Other side. Piano. So we're using the whole arm. Our parents would yell at us if we played the piano like this, wouldn't they? Stop doing that to my piano! Back to marching.
You're a champ, you're a treat, you will shine to the death, you are shining.
March and line.
Your flesh you will meet, cause you'll have every breath in my body.
Bring it in.
Put me down for a lifetime of
take
success.
Take it wide.
Give me credit, I'll find ways of pain.
Mambo, forward and back. Other side.
Oh, I want to stand back when I started. Because you want to know what you're going
to
get.
Back to this side. Here we go. You can add a little hip action there. Back to your left. March it wide.
Give me speed, give me light, set me humming.
March it in.
Marching
wide.
All I want is a whole lot of excess.
March it in.
Tell the singer this is where I'm playing.
Side to side. Four. Three. Two. Back to our march. All right. So now we're going to get ready to take things down a little bit by making our motion smaller, okay? We're still gonna have some fun with a fun song. Y'all ready? You ready, Ivy? Four, three, two, walk it forward and back. And back. Notice I'm staying almost in place with this. Our arms are low. We won't take our arms above our heart today. Ready? We're gonna rock the boat right here. Four, three, two steps right, and left. Remember, we can be in place, tap, and tap. Deep breath in right here. And again. All right, let's rock that boat. Ready? We can raise our toes right here. Get a little work. Practicing. And rock that boat again. Rock the boat. Come on, don't tip it over. pull that belly button in. It's a small motion. 4, 3, 2, toe taps front. Keep those arms down, tapping the toes. Pull that belly button in. 4, 3, 2, march it out, deep breath. Other way. Good job, and march. 2 steps. Other way. All right, here we go. Let's rock that low. Real small motion, just letting that blood kind of calm down. Catching our breath. 4, 3, 2, right here. Tap, 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 tap. To the side. Four, three, two, take those arms out, and breathe it in, out wide. Other way. Other way, up. Awesome, 2 steps, one, and tap it. All right, team. Let's rock that boat again. Pull those toes up. So we're working right here. This actually helps us to prevent falls. It has to keep those muscles strong so that we don't trip. Four. Three. And march it out. March it wide, not too wide. Bring it in. Take it wide. We're ready. Rock that boat. Now lift the heels if you can. Okay? How are you feeling now? I mean, feeling great. Yeah? Heart rates are down, we hope. Okay, getting ready. All right. We're gonna go into our stretch now. So with all of our stretches, you can do them either standing or seated, so we'll show you how to do both, okay? We will start with your feet together, sitting down into it. You'll feel the stretch right here, okay? Pull that belly button in, stay up nice and tall. If your hands are on the chair, make sure you're not here. Holding up your own weight, fingertips are just touching it. Every stretch, ideally you want to hold for 20 to 30 seconds. Take some deep breaths. Awesome. Come up and switch sides. Other foot goes in front. Getting into that Achilles tendon area. This is the time now where you get to relax. Calm down after that great workout you just had. And feel so good about yourself. Because now you know you did something good for your health today. Excellent. Take one foot behind you. We will face this direction if you're in your chair. Your knee is going to go down to the ground, towards the ground. tuck your hips, okay? And sit into it, okay? We're stretching through our hip flexor and into our quads. I'm gonna squeeze your bottom too. Tuck your belly in, keep that chest lifted. And if you're in a chair, make sure you're holding onto the chair. If you're comfortable, you can do a slight twist towards your chair. If you're standing, you're doing it towards your front leg. Take a couple deep breaths while you do this. Come back to center. Raise an arm up. And lean towards that chair or towards your front foot. Excellent. Take this leg from the back, bring it in front of you with your heel to the ground and your toes pointed up. Deep breath in, tighten the belly. If you're standing, bend this leg here. We're all hinging forward. Nice flat back. The stretch will come right here through the hamstring. If you're standing, your hands can be on your chair or on your bent leg. We never want to press on the straight leg. It puts pressure on the joint. You should feel a nice stretch in the back of your leg. Excellent. Let's take it to the other side. I'll simply turn my chair. Okay. Taking that leg behind you, tucking your bottom, and sitting down into it to open up through the front of your leg here. Okay? If you're ready, let's take a nice gentle twist. Be careful if you have any lower back issues. You do not need to do the twist if you have lower back issues. Remember to take some nice deep breaths while we're doing our stretches. Come back to center, take one arm up, and lean over nice and tall. We're stretching through the side here. This gets really tight sometimes. Excellent. All right, let's take that back leg in front. Again, we're going to stay nice and tall, but we can hinge forward. Heel is in the ground, toes are up, and we're getting into the back of this leg that's straight. Okay? Remember, you're holding onto your chair if you're seated. Wow, this should feel so good. This is part of what's going to help you to feel better tomorrow, too. Okay? It'll help with that stiffness that you might have otherwise. Moving on to our upper body stretches, one arm across, you can put a little pressure. Make sure the pressure is not on your wrist or your elbow and keep this other shoulder down. Close and open those hands a few times. Awesome. Circle the hand. And the other way. Now take that hand up like you're raising your hand. Flip the hand back. Pat yourself on the back right here. You did an excellent job today. I'm really happy for you that you had the opportunity to get some physical activity in during this time while you're home. Good job. Let's take the other side across. Close and open that hand. Remember to keep that shoulder down. Circle the hand. Circle it the other way. How are you feeling, Yaimi? Awesome. Take your arm up. Turn that hand around and pat yourself on the back. taking the other hand up to get a stretch right here on the tricep. Remember, you want to hold your stretches for 20 to 30 seconds.
In the arms of the angel.
Awesome. Release it. Some shoulder rolls here. And forward. Now take your hands in front of you. If you can cross them, round out your back and tuck your chin. We're pulling our shoulder blades apart from each other to really stretch our upper back. We tend to hold a lot of tension there, and we want to relax it right now. Awesome. Take the hands, open them wide, and stretching through the chest. Relax your neck and your chin. Sometimes we have a tendency of looking up. We don't need to look up. Just relax. Now, if you're able to, you can grab onto your chair behind you and raise the chest. If you're standing and you would like, you can bring those hands together and get a deeper stretch. Release. Take your ear to your right shoulder. Again, we're stretching through the opposite shoulder here where we hold so much tension. You want to relax right now. Take that chin to that shoulder, changing our stretch just slightly. Make sure you can take some deep breaths when you're in these positions. Take your chin to your chest and relax. Take a deep breath in and exhale. Take your chin to the other side. Take that ear to your shoulder. Come back to center. Nice big deep breath in. Exhale. One more, open wide. And give yourself a nice big hug. Good job, everybody. Thank you so much for staying with us today. And remember, stay active even while you're home. Thank you.